Tonight, folks in St. Louis County got together to help raise money for the well-known Pipes and Drums Band. The band holding a trivia night in Kirkwood. News 4's Jasmine Huda was on hand to MC the event. Like their name suggests, Pipes and Drums consist of bagpipes and drum players who are either current or former county police officers. They will be featured. They will be a featured band during a National Police Week in Washington, D.C. in May. Tonight's event will help raise money for that trip.